Elsewhere at the Green H in Tapa Trim, the Rainbow Wahine soccer team returned to action on Thursday night, facing off with former WAC rival Air Force at the Waipio Soccer Stadium. Now, UH coming off of three straight hard-fought losses in which they were held scoreless, and the Falcons made it four straight, improving to 3-0 with a 3-0 victory, as the Lady Bows are now on a 364-minute scoring drought. Up next for the 1-4 Rainbows, they'll close out their season-opening six-match homestand by facing North Dakota State Sunday afternoon at 1:30. There's your quick look at sports. Back to you.